Yo, hello everyone, nama gue Rayes dan kali ini kita akan bermain Tales the Backbone Preludes. Nah, jadi ini adalah satu game detektif yang gue nemuin di Steam ya. Cuman ini, ya itulah, bajaga anda. Jadi ya bisa kalian lihat sendiri, mungkin ini versinya versi lama dan gue nggak tahu ceritanya update-nya atau ceritanya gimana. Dan langsung aja kita mulai. Dan gue cuma tahu ini cerita tentang detektif doang. Oke, new game. Untuk musiknya menurut gue oke. Clarissa Gastown Plaza H7 Bloodsworth. Clarissa Bloodsworth. Pixel art sih gini guys, cuman lebih ke gue bukan Fury lah, gue bukan Fury ya anjing. Lo yang ngomong gue Fury, awas aja lu bangsat. Keren pak? Nge-lag anjing. Oke, tadi agak nge-lag, jadi gue coba settingnya, coba kita coba lebih gampang nggak? Oke, Grandpa. Grandpa, what is Clarice? Are you okay, Grandpa? Me? Why? Of course I'm more than fine. I'm spending time with my little girl. Oke, okay, ini Clarice ya. Dia nanya apa? Aku nanya Nabi. Oke, okay, jadi soal ya kita tanya. Oh well, I was thinking of faraway place, one that doesn't exist, Bella. Beyond the mountains, green leaves, rolling hills. If isn't real, how are you thinking of it? Kita tetap di sini aja. Udara sangat jernih katanya, kalau dapat merasakan test itu kayak. Kalau merasakan, kalau merasakan tuh feel it, kalau taste it itu sampai kayak lu bisa ngemakan anjir, bisa ngemakan. A place that smells of grass and water where your lungs are more full than anywhere else. That sounds nice. It does, doesn't it? It's nice to dream sometimes. You can always imagine the world better than it is now. Someday you might be able to make it real. I don't know if you can. Tanya, kalau kita nggak bisa gimana gitu. Then it was a wonderful dream to have had. Do you dream a lot, Bella? Kita bawa grandma, ntar dia sedih, jangan. Still right, what's possible about it? What's make it yours, katanya. Itu tempat untuk semua ya katanya. Gue kita akan pilih yang menurut ini menurut berarti menurut pemikiran gue sebagai Clarissa ya Clara ya yeah. That sounds like a wonderful world, Bella. Bella namanya. You'll have to let me visit someday. Well, you can still lead the way. Of course you can visit. What do you mean, Grandpa? This is the strike of that imaginary real. Grandpa sangat real, bos. Tar sepeda ya. Is that so? Is this last exactly? Don't be silly, Grandpa. I'm Clarissa. Tell me about Clarissa then. What does she do? What does she like? Struksi itu apa ya? Gue gak tau deh. I like my friends. Friend like. Anak kecil biasanya ngejelasin teman-teman itu they're nice and kind. Make sure you tell them that too. Nothing got taken for granted as much as kindness, Bella. You'll tell them next time you see them, won't you? I'll try. I'm not worried. I'm sure you all are thick of this than right, Bella. Come and a fall, the winds will grow, then twisting branches cusp the snow, but spring will free what caught out dear. Give way for one more year. Anjay. What was that, Grandpa? It was pretty. A poem, Clarissa. One I remembered. Just now, I read it a long time ago, but it appears it has stuck with me. What made you think of it? The years passing by, Bella. Time itself, I suppose. Tell me, what will you be when you are older? Who do you want to be? Powerful. Ah, ini kita bisa nge-gain trait nih. Cunning tuh gue gak tahu ya. Smart mungkin ya. Ambitious. Gue mau beretak senku aja lah. Jadi biar kita beretak senku, kita pilih cunning. Well, won't forget that. Well, I'd say you have there already. There's no halfway, Grandpa. You can never get smart enough. Ah, so yeah, boy, emang dipilihannya nih. Katanya, ya yang namanya pintar itu nggak ada jalan akhir katanya. Ilmu, orang-orang bilang kayak gini, ilmu itu nggak ada finish line. Jadi ya pasti ilmu bakal ada terus, dan itu yang ngebikin orang pinter itu susah. Cakap nih game gue suka nih game. Karena saya sih, you're already more clever than your old grandpa. Nah ini kita muji dia. I think you're smart in a grandpa kind of way. I want to be smart like that too. Well, however you do, Clarissa, don't forget that being smart isn't everything. Knowing things and being right is no substitute for being kind. Katanya lu pinter tapi nggak bakal bisa digantikan kalau lu tuh baik gitu. Gimana ya? Bilangnya ya. Kata-katanya itu gue bingung ngerangkai katanya. Your father, well, some people tend to forget it. Nah, sebagai penutup kita jangan lupa kita harus selalu bilang I love you. I want, hey grandpa, I love you. Serak itu apa ya? Gua nggak paham. Jadi I love you kelas sebelah. I couldn't ask for a better grandchild. Now come on, I stand for dinner, shall we? Okay. Nah, akhirnya kita main nih. Oh masih ceritanya. Tales the Backbone Preludes. Baru intro. Intro aja udah panjang ya bos. You're inspired to be cunning when you grow up. You aspired anjir. Clarissa. Oh ini Clarissanya ini pas udah jadi gede. Jadi seram amat. Ini Howard ceritanya. Kita lihat nih Ellie. Ini Rainy. Oh udah. Close. Berarti Clarissa kita pilih pintar. Oh ini scroll branch. Oh tapi masih ini apa tiga pilihan ini bisa menghasilkan dua pilihan selanjutnya. Jadi gua nggak perlu takut. Ntar berarti di pilihan sini masih bisa tiga pilihan selanjutnya sih. Wih, semakin banyak bercabang ya.